What's up, guys?
I haven't posted any vlogs lately, and the reason why is because I've been on vacation, so I apologize. I was in Virginia Beach for a while, and, shot a little bit over there, just vlogged my vacation. I was in New York to go to Empire State Building, because my mom wanted to go, but, I got a couple shots there. So, yeah, I'll show you the clips right now, so enjoy.
Ow. Hey, stop it. Alright, so we just checked into our hotel room. We're at the Taj Mahal in Atlantic City on our way to Virginia Beach. And.
No! I missed.
It's a pretty nice room, I guess. Real beds. Real pillows filled with real pillow things. And, yeah, so I'm think we need to go on the boardwalk, check stuff out.
What's this?
Wait, what?
No, you can't vlog with me.
I can't vlog you?
Oh, you can. Oh, yeah.
You guys
can
vlog each other?
You can vlog each other.
Two vlogs at the same time.
Nobody's ready, it's really awkward.
Two vlogs are ready.
Get an interview with Chowdy Fan.
Chowdy fan.
What's your YouTube fan?
YouTube fan, baby.
So we can look you up later.
Yeah.
Check out your archives.
Ask you some questions, man.
That's
a good
interview, man.
Hey, you make music.
What is the D stand for?
Right?
What is the D? Chowdy fan? What is the D?
Don't. I dare you to make one action.
You're an unpleasant person.
Oh, I forgot to look at it.
You always frown.
These are here.
See?
Make one action. Set the round in
motion. A Goofy movie. Go ahead. Do the thing. Do the Roxanne thing.
No. Not when the camera's around, okay? That's a personal.
Camera's not even on.
Camera's not on. Red light. Cover it up. No, it's not on.
So,
what are we doing?
We are now walking to a place called Fat Joe's. Try to get some maybe subs that will probably ruin us for life. What are we doing?
Huh.
We're gonna.
All right.
We're gonna eat really bad.
I like vlogging with you. Like, you do the telling, and I just hold the camera.
That's right. You can start practicing your camera skills.
Yeah, like you say what I want to say, but I don't have to say it.
Oh, I see.
I'm probably talking more than you, though.
Great minds can think alike. That's what they say. Or the speaker.
Oh, man. The chicken's awesome, man. It's hilarious. I know, right?
I was picking my nose.
Woo.
That's why I did it.
All right. He needs to dance from the camera. Yari, right, dance from the camera.
I'm not into it.
Dance.
Oh, y'all.
Dance.
Because Yari needs to dance. Look at that.
Yari got too many excuses.
Dance. I know. It will hurt without the padding.
I want the banana.
What's up? Today I'm gonna go help out a freshman orientation. So, get to show these freshman kids around. And, hopefully they'll have a good time. I don't know. It's kind of boring, but at least now I'm on the other side of the orientation. So,
freshman orientation. This is the most liveliest group ever. Behind me. But,
what are we showing them? This is the, these are the classrooms. That's the,
cooking room.
Home ec. Right?
Always
food getting and nutrition.
Fun with foods.
Two classrooms.
A bunch of classrooms. girls' bathroom.
Stock seven. The rooms are always the 200s and the 100s and the bottom floor.
Well, I'm on the wall.
What's
up? We just finished up a scavenger hunt, but I was too foolish. It's too foolish to to record anything. So
Kevin's gay.
Yeah. So this is Dick. Look at him. What's up, guys? My cousin.
Is his cousin?
He's a model.
He's a model.
Yeah, he's a model. He's a Aeropostale.
Look for me
model.
At Aeropostale.
Wait, is that real?
What?
Is that for real?
Yeah, yeah.
He's actually
JR. Say hi to YouTube.
Mm-hmm. We gotta do a cover.
Yo, oh, do we know him?
Their pictures are all
we won.
Are you recording?
Yeah. What is he doing? That's like showing that how you're a child.
Look at his
yeah.
He looks like Edward Cullen.
Look, it's like across the room from where we were just at. Mr. Maxasians himself.
Okay.
And Chef Austin.
Chef Austin.
We all have cool YouTube. We have all cool YouTube names. With sick beat.
What's he?
He's Mr. Maxasians. And I'm
Asian.
Yeah.
Kev Win.
Kev Win.
Kev Fail.